So these wonderful musicians you see up here are going to share with you a song that was written by a Nigerian composer by the name of Nathaniel Bassey from Lagos, Nigeria. He grew up in the Apostolic Church and his father was a minister there. And he was totally in love with worship music. And he said that he believed music was more than an item to fill a space and time. But music was a fundamental tool in the praise and worship of God. So we're going to sing for you a song. You'll look in your programs, if you look in your programs, it's called Imela, Imela.
When I think upon your goodness and your faithfulness each day, I'm convinced it's not because I am worthy to receive the kind of love that you give, but I'm grateful for your mercy. And I'm grateful for your thank you.